Without social economy,
the creative industries in Derry would not be enjoying such excellent
training. Without it, where would I be today?
It's a sustainable way forward for lots of community and voluntary groups. And there are
lots of experience and advice on hand to let you get started.
And more importantly, to keep going.
Social economies help communities
who are committed to starting a business.
Entrepreneurship, of course, is the lifeblood of our economy. It creates employment, it creates wealth.
Social economy enterprises tend to spring up in a gap. There's a gap in the provision where perhaps government doesn't fill that gap and private sector doesn't fill that gap. And that's because it doesn't properly belong to either. And I think it's because of the dual focus of the social economy. The enterprise part of it's very important because it has to generate income, but the social focus is equally important.
Social economy enterprises are different from other businesses in some ways, in that the people are often motivated by different things. They see a need in their community and they decide to do something about it. But in other ways, they're much the same as other businesses. The same disciplines have to be understood and adhered to, and that's what Invest NI is keen to do. We're keen to help people in the social economy run businesses professionally.
You never can lose track of the fact that the organisation has to be profitable, because if it's not profitable, it can't achieve its other goals. You have to generate income in order to be sustainable and to exist into the long term.
The people involved are highly motivated people. They're excited by what they're doing. They're making a difference in their economies. And we want just to get people excited and realise that they can do it as well. We want them to go for it.
The real benefits of the social economy would be that it gives people control over their lives, allows them to make decisions about their own destiny, allows them to look after their own communities, allows them to develop the goods and services that are required in particular locations by particular people.
Well, it has been good to work with the Social Economy Network on this project. We're striving towards a common goal. We're seeing great success in local social economy enterprises actually doing very exciting things and making a difference in their community. We in Invest NI are committed to seeing that continue to happen.
You invest in people, and then people are able to invest in the economy, and everybody gains.